We've got about another hour of daylight left, sun setting about 7:18 over some partly cloudy skies. Should start to clear out in those leeward areas as land breezes pull out those clouds. And going to be a fairly warm evening, but rather dry. But we will start to see some of those showers building in the windward side tomorrow. We'll be rather scattered throughout the day. And again, another warm day, 88 for a high at noon here in Honolulu. Right now, 84 degrees, our IBEW Local 1260 Skycam showing those light trade winds, or actually not trade winds, southerly winds, southwest, 7 miles per hour. That's all due to a front that is to the northwest of us, keeping all those light and variable winds for the next couple of days, although the trade winds are going to kind of build in, hopefully Saturday night, but they'll be on the lighter side. And then as this starts to head up north, high pressure will fill in once again, and we'll see those trade winds in the more modesty level about midweek. Wednesday, Thursday is when we're looking at those trade winds to return at full speed. South shore tomorrow, 2 to 4 feet. Also the east shore looking at that, 5 to 7 on the north, so we still have some energy up there. And the west shore looking at about 3 to 5 feet. Clearing skies overnight, isolated showers, and again, the variable winds Friday, Saturday. Hopefully those light trades return just in time for those fireworks. And we are going to see the trade winds really returning midweek, should last through the weekend. And overall, we're looking at drier conditions. No heavy rainfall in the forecast as far as we can see.